And here's your Sunday stars. The glory of Venus in such a powerful position really is going to be good for you. And it's going to be good for you in the following way. It means that you can deal with all financial matters, especially if it's shared with other people. And it also means you can deal with the most intimate concerns and matters that may have plagued you or worried you and come out smiling. I think that this week, not just today, but I think from today for the rest of this week, something is going to happen that is going to stir your feelings, your passions, your desires, and it's going to make you realise that there's a side of you that's never been touched, like a virgin, kissed for the very first time. But that's what it will feel like. There are new sensations for you to try out and for other people to tickle your fancy.